Today, a now former Henry County teacher is facing charges. The school district says the teacher worked for Eagles Landing High School in McDonough. They notified police as soon as they learned about allegations of an inappropriate relationship with the student.